Hi, we are Fresh Blood. I'm Sean.
I'm Serena.
I'm Sophie.
And I'm Sahil.
Mission statement. Our goal is to help people develop healthier, happier lifestyle using a calorie counter, food scanner, and more.
Oh, our terrific team. I am the CEO and VP of Product Design. I am 14, and my passions are coding and business.
I'm Sean. I'm the VP of Marketing. I'm 11, and my passion is business and
basketball. My name is Sophie. I'm the VP of Sales. I'm 9, and my passions are business and basketball.
My name is Sahil. I take Philip's job as VP at Binance since Philip quit. I am also the VP of manufacturing. I am made as advanced facets of karate and business.
Philip quit his job as the VP of finance as our project was free and required no money. You will be missed, Philip.
We humans aren't perfect and sometimes need a little help to live a healthy lifestyle. We tend to procrastinate on eating healthy, doing exercise, and drinking enough water. Plus, sometimes we really just need some help making the right choices. This problem can grow into something a lot worse, such as diabetes, obesity, dehydration, and more. CSPNet.org says that an unhealthy diet contributes to almost 700,000 deaths per year, and obesity rates have doubled, tripled, and quadrupled in adults, children, and adolescents.
Our app is a multifunctional app. It helps you choose foods that fit daily calorie requirements. It also helps you track of when to drink water and how much to drink. It helps you exercise enough and strengthen your body. And it adjusts your household.
Basic about it is free. We have paid ads on our app. We also have a premium account. It is $5 a month and gives access to premium content such as greater variety and fitness plans. Ad-free content and more.
How are we going to market our product? Well, we'll first do social media websites. Then we'll do word of the mouth. After that, we'll do partnering with other companies such as Fitbit, and we wanted to partner with other companies since they will leverage our product and give us good publicity. They would want to partner with us because we have additional features they don't, such as the food scanner and the water tracker.
Milestones. By January 2019, we want to complete the prototypes and have the patent filed. By March 2019, we want to sell the product with premium features. By June 2020, we want to add additional features to increase adoption, such as a better food scanner. By July 2020, we want to sell updated product incorporating recently added features. By October 2021, we want to expand sales by partnering with various companies.
So this is our website. We are Fresh Life, and healthy is what we do. About Fresh Life. At Fresh Life, we care about not only your health, but about you too. That is why we are the highest rated business for customer satisfaction. So, we have one question for you. Are you ready to live a happier, healthier life? Our team. As you can see, we all chose some vector art and we each got like a adjective. I'm the VP of Marketing and I'm the technical one.
I'm the CEO and VP of Product Design, the conscientious one.
I'm Sophie, the VP of Sales and the creative one.
I'm Sahil, the VP of Manufacturing, the fun one.
And Philip, he didn't want to pick an adjective, so we put the nothing one. And then we also have a marble app prototype. You want to sign in.
Then sign in. This is your calorie counter. And as you can see, it says time to have a snack. Earlier you had a 90 calorie yogurt. Scan your pantry using our food scanner and you can have an energy bar that is about 100 calories.
This is our food scanner because we couldn't integrate an actual food scanner. We just put a video of someone in their pantry. Instead. So this is just, yeah. Silence, yay.
Okay, so now as you can see, Kayla has now logged at 4 p.m. that she has eaten the energy bar, which is 100 calories. Now as you can see, this is the exercise tracker. It's saying the notification in the previous slide said that she should do some exercise to burn off some of that extra energy she just got from her energy bar. So she decided to do 25 push-ups, which is what the app recommended her to do based on her personalized fitness program. And it also says, what a great workout. And it says, why don't you go ahead and hydrate with a glass of water?
This is the water tracker. It tracks how much water you drink.
So basically it has, it tells you how much water to drink at which time, and you flip the switch if you have drank it or if you haven't. So,
so this is an example. At 9 a.m., Kayla drank 16 ounces.
Then she flipped the switch. After doing that, she can go to Facebook, connect it with this, and could chat with her friends if that is optional if she wants to.
Thank you.
Please invest in